it's Sony from Daily Harvest Express. I'm back again this week. Let's see what's in our farm boxes this week. All right, so first we've got these zucchini squash. They're a little small, but they're cute, huh? Look at that. There is an interesting one. This is acorn squash. Look how beautiful that is. And I also have a box recipe for that if you don't know how to cook it. Got red romaine lettuce. Look at that red. Some dino kale. And we got carrots. You can also eat the greens about it. I just posted something about that on our Facebook and Instagram if you want to take a look. And got some Pasilla peppers. Put that back in its bag where it belongs. All right, let's see what kind of fruit we have. We're back again with green Granny Smith apples. Valencia oranges. Tangerines, super sweet. Forgot one. Ooh, look at these. I'm trying not to squish them because they're so good and sweet. Apricot. Yummy. And we also got some red plums. So that's what's in our box this week. Very beautiful, lots of colors. Don't forget about our box recipes to use your ingredients in your box with. Besides the acorn squash recipe, we got Chef Maria Summer Salad Cups from Baker and Olive, where she incorporates her balsamic and olive oils, which I have right here. If you haven't ordered them already, they're $8 each from Baker and Olive, balsamic and olive oils. You can add them to your cart. Remember to use code ADDON so you don't get charged for additional shipping. And yeah, that pretty much sums everything up. I hope you guys enjoy all your delicious fruit and veggies. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye.